pay attention to when you put this port is how far back into the wall cavity you actually install it. So I would recommend, if you're going about an inch behind this roughened framing, so that you could use about a 2.5 or a 2-inch brass nipple to connect that to it. So let's go ahead and cut this out so that we can put this back where we need it. Hansgrohe shower faucet and a goose. There you go.